The story of the town. The town has great power. Once a chief in a small village in Ghana told a servant to go to the market. Bring me the best piece of meat is sold in the market, said the chief. The servant obeyed instantly and ran to the market. The chief was surprised when the servant came back with the town. With the tail of a large cow. It had just been butchered. It did not look like it would be good to eat. Yet, when it was prepared by the cooks, the chief was impressed. The meat was truly delicious. It was tender and savory and quite pleasing to eat. The chief called the servant to him again. The town was truly wonderful. Now go to the market again and bring me the worst piece of meat is sold in the market. The servant obeyed once again. He dashed right to the market. Soon he came back carrying a piece of meat that looked like the first. The chief was taken aback that the servant once again brought him a town from another cow. It had also just been butchered. What is this? asked the chief. When I ask you to feed me the best of meat, you brought me the town. When I ask for the worst piece of meat, you brought me another town. Are you playing games with me? The servant answered. The town can be beautiful or ugly. It can be sweet or bitter. It depends on the words and sounds that are heard by the listener. If a person's words are kind and sweet, the town is at its best. It is delicious to the ear. The sounds of the town bring happiness. If the words we say are crude and sharp, they can be hurtful and bitter. They can bring sadness and pain. Thank you, said the chief. Your words are wise. And then he said to his people, may the words of all of us be sweet and delicious to all that hear them.
Oh.